Hello my dear followers, welcome to the World of the Magazine channel. Gökberk Demirci was jealous of Özge from her friend. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. The conflict of jealousy between Özge and Gökberk Demirci is growing day by day. When Gökberk Demirci saved Özge drinking coffee with a man, she felt jealousy even thought she did not realize that Özge was her friend. Gökberk Demirci did not want to show that he feels jealous, but Özgez noticed the situation. Everyone knew that the close relationship between Özgez and Gökberk Demirci was important. They were both together for a long time and loved each other very much. However, recently their relationship had cooled. When Gökberk Demirci saw Özgez drinking coffee, he realized how sensitive their relationship was and felt jealousy. Gökberk Demirci keeps secret that he feels jealousy. However, it is clear that jealousy is a factor in the weakening of their relationship. Özge often questioned Gökberk and tried to talk to him in order to understand why she was jealous. However, Gökberk did not want to answer Özge's questions. The consequences of the conflict of jealousy can negatively affect relationship. The clash of jealousy between Özgez and Gökberk Demirci can completely destroy their relationship. There are many options to get rid of the conflict of jealousy between Özgez and Gökberk Demirci. Özgez and Gökberk Demirci should come together and talk to solve the problem. In this way, they can uncover the causes of the jealousy conflict between them and resolve them. Also, they both need to have trust and love for the relationship between them. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.